your dreams fly away. On a creative note, the real deal is that we all have dreams or some sort of artistic ability or skill. Even if we don't think we have, we've got it. Why hold on to a dream when you can set it free? Go ahead and release the gift within you, but don't let your dreams fly away. 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 If a dream seems unreachable or untouchable in time, those are only stepping stones leading up that mountain you've already created in your mind. You have to believe there are no such people as want-to-be's, and not ask yourself questions only you know the answers to, or second-guess yourself while expressing yourself. There are only moments in mind. You have to set your dreams free, but don't let them fly away. Don't let your dreams fly away. Don't worry about the almighty dollar. The gift of creativity is free. It's common sense to invest in yourself. Nothing to lose, only to gain. Because you are your own greatest asset. If you're on a high horse or a cloud nine, stay there. Ignore the negative energy that would try and keep you away from the sky. Don't let your dreams fly away. 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 Look in the mirror and be at peace. Express yourself, unrepress yourself, and know that you are alive, you are hope, you are love. Then set your dreams free, but don't let them fly away. Don't let your dreams fly away. Don't let your dreams fly away. Don't let your dreams fly away.